ZNS Total Sports is brought to you by Fourth Terrace Diagnostic Center.
Good evening, Bahamas. I'm Kelsey Johnson. Welcome to Sports Sunday. After a week of sailing, the 65th annual National Family Island Regatta came to a close on Saturday in Exuma. This year's winners in the various classes were glad to sail away with the overall titles, knowing that they all faced challenges on the water.
Oh, fantastic to repeat again from last year. And the racing was really tight, especially the last 2 days. We had a photo finish yesterday. It was on ahead of Lady Sonia, and then today it was back and forth with Terry Ann, so it was fantastic to pull it out.
It's always good when you win, but you know, sometimes there are other ways of winning as well. So anytime when you come to Regatta and you see the number of people that come on show for these social events, and you think about the number of people who might have made some money during this week, I think they're the real winners, you know, so we really do it for them. Win, lose, or draw, we know they win.
So talk about the competition, the sailing days. How was it for you out there on the waters?
Well, the waters were kind of calm for the first couple of days, so it was a little challenge there. But yesterday and today was much better. But my boat performs well if it's calm, or if it's in between, or if it's a little rough. So we did pretty good every day.
It was Grand Bahama versus New Providence showdown in the finals of the Bahamas Basketball Federation Bunny Lavarity Round Robin Championship. In Division II, Coca-Cola Outreach Saints from the host island, Grand Bahama, defeated Breezes High Flyers 87-79. In a double-double performance, Regis Cooper led the way for the Outreach Saints, netting 21 points and 12 rebounds. Cleavon Clark scored 10 points and pulled down 7 rebounds. The High Flyers got 17 points and 5 rebounds from Jeremy Neely. Devontae Gibson posted 10 points and 10 rebounds in a losing effort. The Division I title headed back to the capital with the Commonwealth Bank Giants. The New Providence Basketball Association champions sealed their national victory with an 86-80 win over the Fast Track Gym Rats. Deshaun Taylor scored 26 points and Michael Furley Bain put up 20 points for the Giants. The Gym Rats was led by Franklin Paton, who scored 13 points. This year's National Bodybuilding and Fitness and Novice Championships is going to be a treat for all, said first vice president in the Federation, Kenny Green. He invites all to come out, even to the preliminary show, and watch some of the best bodies in the country strut on stage.
The fitness enthusiast, the person wanting to get in shape, you're going to see the work of art on display at the Malia Resort Ballroom. May 12th at 9 a.m. would be the pre-judging. The pre-judging is only $10, and so if you want to come out and get an up-close view of the athletes, that first-hand look before the main event at 7 p.m., and so we invite you to come out and get your tickets early. Tickets are going really, really fast, and you can pick them up at Better Bodies Health and Fitness, Ironman Gym, as well as Club One Fitness and J-Line Fitness, as well as New Body Resurrection on Saunders Beach. So we would encourage you to come out. It's a nice family-filled atmosphere, family fun. Bring your kids, bring the whole family, bring your friends, and come out and enjoy a night of health and fitness.
Leslie Sinfleur netted 2 goals on Saturday in the game against Spain. Gavin Christie and Dwayne Forbes scored 1 goal apiece in the Bahamas' 7-4 loss. In the 2 games played so far, the Bahamas has scored 5 goals. They look to add to that column as well as net an overall win in the final game of the tournament with the USA. That's all the time we have for sports. I'm Kelsey Johnson.